Police are looking for a person who may have been involved in vandalism at the International Civil Rights Center and Museum. Take a close look at these pictures. Police say this person may have something to do with a broken window at the museum. It was shattered during a protest around 7:30 Sunday evening. If you have any helpful information, you're asked to call Greensboro Police or Crime Stoppers.